Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to a peek over my shoulder as I do stuff in Fallout. We are now in Los Angeles and we're deep in the basement under a cathedral, closing in on the monster. Whoa! Interesting data find on a secret... Okay, it's about Mariposa base. Yeah, if I did it in the other, in reversed order, then I would learn of the base from here. Let's see... too much text. Yeah, I think this info might not even display. See if I can exploit the med bay. I seem to remember that it was possible to do that. Science? Huh. Science? Science. All the doctor stuff, fittingly. Can I wash my hands? Yep! Oh joy. Tycho, remove your butt. What we need to do here is rest a little bit. So turn it, let's rest until the morning. Myself. No science today. Oh, I try to take advantage of the skills instead of using up my existing. Oh, okay. But I rested, like, just now. The things that I can do in the later games are starting to creep into my follow one perception. Like, also, not just the Fallout games, but others as well. Like, I don't know, instead of using up health items, I try to use skills, also rest to restore health. Actually, let's do that some more. Much better. And now can I play doctor? When it fails, then it doesn't count as in taxing the ability. Let's try first aid for a change. Pretty good now. Let's start going downstairs. Ian, where are you off to? These are the goo levels. Talk to these folks at first. If I remember correctly, they were quite insane. Ooh, nullifier is it's a device, I remember it. This kid under the bridge in Fallout New Vegas has it too. Exactly the device that the kid in New Vegas is wearing. Okay. Okay. Save. Can't remember if there were any other interaction options with these guys. Okay, let's see if I can ask it again. I suppose he can't go on because he already gave it up. Okay, let's see if we can check his pockets. Ah, he has another one. Whoops! Okay, I don't actually want to harm him. Although they are going to blow up anyway, but let's see. It on, can I get some more answers out of him? Let's see, they are all wearing these, aren't they? Huh. What if I cut them off of them? Okay, another boxer. My steel skill is so low. Ah. somebody else. Okay, save. No, does it respond any different? Okay. Somebody else. Wonder if I pop some mentats, will my stealing abilities improve? Damn it! No! Load! There's gonna be a lot of reloading tonight because with my skills so low I would have to try over and over again. Load. I wonder if my chances improve if I also sneak. Damn it. Load. No way she's gonna notice how I'm interacting with her bosom. I'm gonna try once more, but it might be that my skill is just too low. To level up before we reach master, then I'm gonna assign some points and try again. No, I think if I were to interact and pick a fight with these guys, then the experiments will come after my ass as well. I think. Oh wait, this is a good room to lock Dognate in, isn't it? So all the others will open up the door anyway. Okay. If we can actually move around here without them immediately turning hostile. What about the scientists? I think the scientists might be pathetic. They just want to experiment. Or not. Oh, okay. In this case, I have another plan. It involves sneaking and pants exploding. Oh great, everybody's on the move now. Okay, let's load. Among other things, I seem to remember that it made a difference if you entered somewhere else. Okay, Tycho, did you have my explosives? No. And of course they just run all over the place. Do you have any explosives? Nope. Oh, but actually a grenade will do, I think. Valuable. Give me one more grenade. Perfect. Now, the reason I'm doing all this in so impossibly contrived way is because when it comes to accessing information in games, I want to hold on to my cake, eat it, and lie about it too. So basically, I'm trying to find and figure out as many ways or as many alternatives to interact with something. To milk out the story. In various ways. Without actually getting involved actively. Ian, stay here. Yup. Dog, follow me. We're going in here. You're gonna guard the crazy people. Haha, okay. This tactic worked before. Now save. See how well I can sneak. Oh, okay. I have to do this one thing. Well, fuck. So much about sneaking. And now I'm gonna go behind the corner. Please do stand between me and the plasma goo thing. Okay, who else is joining the party? Shit! Okay, let's do drugs. Yeah, baby. Damage resistance all the way. Throw them! Where is he going? And why? Okay. Oh. Seem that this time the scientists are trying to leave, maybe. Again, I'm not sure about it, but I seem to remember that it was actually possible to bug them for answers, and they would excitedly babble on about human experiments and such. I mean, they always do. Stay here, I think, or maybe walk over here, then create a sort of bottleneck area around here. Three points. Like, really? Okay. you should leave the puny scrub wearing dudes alone and focus on the real threat here. Oh shit. Right. Looks like it's a good idea to approach it from another angle. As in, do these dudes first. Hello! I would like communion and shit. Oh, I should have taken drugs. Let me load real quick and just take the drugs before I enter. Actually, I need one steam pack as well. Hello. Oh, I should have run between those two. Actually, let me shoot that if I can create a contained mess in this room. Who else is moving? Oh. Well, fuck. Dude. Okay, maybe I should leave them waiting in a slightly different area. Okay, now let's try it again. Whoa! That was some mighty damage. Uh-oh. A good idea, Katya. Who else is on the move? Oh, okay. Scrubs posse. Looks like these guys have their usual plan. He's capable of healing himself. Where's the big mutant from here? Victor, I think he was. Too bad I have to reload. Okay, Tycho, could you like use healing items and such? Yeah. Thank you. No! Fuck. Is it useful that I walk this way or not? Maybe I should just stay put here. And I seem to be drawing in a huge clusterfuck. Can't check on Tycho, unfortunately. Tycho? Looks like my move doesn't matter. What actually does matter is whether whether the big guy down here misses or hits. When he misses, then Tycho might have a chance. Speaking of... Oh! Huh. Okay, let me save that. Tycho isn't in full health. Okay. Yeah, that's Platypus Tycho. Okay, let's go back another step. This time, let me try it. Is it doing like hand to hand down here? Stupid fuck. Yep, Vincent, keep missing. Okay, I can see that the method that I have in mind takes a lot of effort and a lot of time and reloads. So, option one, I'm gonna experiment without recording, but option two, I'm gonna load before the fight starts. And I'm gonna take the others with me. Easier to keep an eye on them this way. Also, I'm gonna check if they have any super steam packs, especially Tycho. Oh, he has too many, I would say. No. So I'm gonna take one away. And what am I gonna give in return? Super steam for Katium. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Good aim. And how about you, Ian? Oh, okay. He has too many supers. Give him one Psycho instead. Yeah, that's a good trade indeed. And now I'm gonna pump myself full of chems myself. No, wait. I think I already... Yeah, I think I already did. So instead, I'm gonna use up overwrite this save. and then gather my menagerie and intrude. Hello. Okay, Cartier's position could be better. Shit. Ow. Purple robes serve as human shield, basically. Okay, so at least right now all the clusterfuck is bundling up in one single location. I have not taken my drugs yet. Looks like I used up all my critical potential before. Make it regular. Or should we deal with these guys first, maybe? No, let's stick to this scenario first. Yeah, take that. Full free point. Better. Yep, gather around. Guys, I would advise against that. Okay. Let's do another of those. such a good idea, guys. But you people, carry on. Oh, okay. Fortunately, they are interested in other things in life. Yep, with the return of Psycho, the criticals are back. Well, looks like messing with the doors on the boys' part actually bought us some time. Ow. Oh. Whoa. Okay, and I better heal up a little bit. Good one, cut, yeah. What about these fellows? Oh, okay. Save in here. Overwriting this one. Yes. And I think I should move it on. Bad idea, Katya. Oh, this dude wasn't dead after all. Shit.
Your bones are scraped clean by the desolate wind. Your vault will now surely die, as you have.
Yep. Those were some pretty impressive numbers there. Now, let's see if I can... Oh, hey! Reloading has changed my tactical positions. Oh, Ian. Keep going.
Your life ends in the wasteland.
Got it. So, should I stay put or what? I'm gonna stay put. Especially since Katya has magically teleported this way. She is actually being surrounded and shielded by the clusterfuck.
dear. The free space super mutant ratio is kind of... kind of off balance, I would say. Heal up. Oh, it's the scientists.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now.
Mm-hmm.
May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Going to exploit the teleporting Katya situation. Okay, I'm gonna celebrate with a quick save. It's always so inspiring to look at how she basically shoots the mutant in the ass with a small gun. So good. What the guys did with these two here was beautiful. Naturally they won't be able to... oh shit! They won't be able to replicate that. Of course you are. are the chosen. Of course you are.
Whoa.
Groovy. Can they leave all their goo behind? And the science. Situation is so tense that I can't speak. I presume I can take another hit. Let's see if 76 over 100 and full. Let's aim the middle one. That didn't go too well. Why aren't the boys shooting? I would like to ask. Same move as before. Another one. And actually let's put some psycho in her system as well. Uh-oh. the round had already ended, but of course one of them had another move. Okay, what's the status here? Let's pump her up. Again, the glorious strategy is to just repeat the same situation over and over so that different variations can play out. I'm gonna give her a super. So it's basically enabling the play out of different odds. I mean, not different odds, but different results. Reach some sort of golden combination where some of those guys miss and or hit their brethren and or fuck up critically. I might not even bother healing Katya because I think she's... Whoa! She's gonna heal herself anyway if she's so inclined. But if this dude hits her... Whoa! She's down anyway. If we survive this round, I'm gonna make another little save here because of these glorious knockdowns. So close. Vulnerable. You're not doing this right. You're supposed to miss me and hit one of these two. Now, where did all my criticals go? Almost as epic as before. And it's a good thing I made another save here. Okay, so it starts with the ball of healing light. I made was not great. Now again, it's like these are your actual targets, even if you don't know it yet. Just keep going. You're shooting at these folks. Oh. Uh-oh. So, Tycho, why aren't you using your guns? I would really, really, really like to start seeing the variations where the super mutants fuck up. Well, eviscerate each other or themselves. So let's try him again. Thank you. bitches. Of course you did. Funny, I remember... I seem to remember Katya being a whole lot more capable during my first playthrough. Uh-oh. Well, isn't this a predicament here? Killed some scientists. Isn't that groovy, I think? Except I keep taking hits that are a little bit too much for me. Totally save here again. I'm gonna overwrite the previous one. Even though I now immortalized Katya's blunder. Let's see. 71. Guys, deal with this one. I will see to these two. I know this is... Oh yeah, Katya has teleported again. So yeah, basically I know this is taking long, but... we're getting somewhere, finally.
Are scraped clean by the desolate wind. Your vault will now surely die.
Always end with an upbeat notice. Actually, let's try this way. Whoa.
Not even the Carrion Eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
So much about getting the upper hand. Okay, let's keep up the precision stuff. Come on, guys, there are three of you here. Deal with him. I don't have like a century worth of steam packs, just a few weeks. See? Okay then, let me handle him or not. Knock him down. Shit. These plasma thingies are ridiculously overpowered. Yep, got it. We'll surely die. Let's stay positive. I mean, I could break the recording, but now it's a matter of principle. I just wanna go through the whole process and eat my cake too. Just when these two miss.
Your life ends in the wasteland.
Oh, I didn't get the chance to peek at the red numbers, but I think the damage was something like over 900. Okay, I'm guessing there isn't no specific way to get this right. Just the endless variations. Let me try again right away. And instead of one precision shot, let's try to pump him full of more lead. Except that didn't do much. struggle with.
Not even the Carrion Eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
Yep. Free points. Point where they actually hit each other. This doesn't seem to be happening too much here. Uh-huh. Better. And let me overwrite this one. Shake things up a little bit. Uh-oh. Well then. Oh, okay. Him directly and enjoy. Let's try and kill this dude, okay. Between these two. I was almost done. Let's make yet another support save. Thank you. Oh, come on. Yep. Oh, let's take away his gun. Ha ha. Come on, guys, deal with him. Ah. Is this dude actually dead or what? Yeah, now you're moving in. guys, you know, finish him off. Most important part. Did the dog survive all this? Uh-oh. Yay! True victory. Okay, I am going to end this episode here, and I'm gonna do all my looting off camera so that there is no pressure or anything like that. If you watched all the way till the end and through all the variations, then good for you. See you some other time, and bye bye.